What's going on, guys? Leo the Gamer here. Today we're back playing some more Sonic Frontiers. Last time we checked it, we did the fourth island and beat the next boss, which I honestly consider to be one of the better ones in this game that this game has to offer. And now we're back trying to destroy some six towers, so that's what I've been doing. Whoa. Alright, we're at the tower. How do we shut it down? Alright, bye. Now shut this thing down, please. Oh yeah, by the way, like, the next update of this game, the third update, which I will play, by the way, is coming out next month, actually. So yeah, or whatever time this video comes out. Oh. Finally, some good news. Hopefully the power will be enough to let us escape. What is happening in that story? I need to figure out the story for this game, because I don't sort of get it. Alright, let's get going. I was like so confused.
Going up!
No!
Now comes the part where we throw our heads back and laugh. Ready?
Ready!
Alright, we're finally up. Stay down. Now, do we get more lore?
What the lore? The lore, guys, the lore!
Oh, here we go. Let's see what happens. Whoa. Seems like a fight. Oh.
Kaboom!
What is happening? They're coming down to planet Earth, or Mobius, depending on... Well, I don't even know what the lore of this series is anymore. What are the Chaos Emeralds reacting to? Some kind of power source is drawing them in. We've lost control of navigation. Oh, is it the Master Emerald maybe that made them lose control? That seems like the most logical thing that would happen. Yep, I was right. The Master Emerald. Finally, it has some importance in this game. Shut down three more towers, yep. Let's do this. There you go. I never knew what this song was called, so it's cool to know what it is. Take that. That's like the easiest way to defeat that guy. Yeah! Confetti! Hold on a second.
Faccio domani!
Alright, we shut down the next tower, baby! Oh no. Alright, now, although our homeworld was lost, our history was not, thanks to cyberspace. Oh. Okay. All our hopes, our dreams, and memories can be uploaded to cyberspace and assessed at any time. Elda, you are needed. Is this... Why? What's happened? It follow us. This world is in danger.
I gotta get out of here!
Uh-oh. Sonic's only getting worse. He ain't gonna give up. Alright. Let's get going up. There we go. Sure, let's play this one. Honestly, this fits too. Let's go. go. We shut down another tower, baby. Isn't that Gigantos or something? He's powered by Chaos. The Chaos Emerald empowered the Titan will be empowered Titans will be the key to our victory. If not, it is decided a small group will take the emeralds to the larger one that drew us here. Hopefully it won't come to that. So these things were used as a, like, defense. Shut down the last tower, yep. Man, this Sonic Colors theme is great. There we go. All right, we got one down. Get him. There we go. Oh, that fit in so perfectly. That was timed so well. Whoa. Woohoo! Let's get going. There we go. Alright, the last tower. Let's see what happens. It isn't working. If we can beat it, we'll seal it. I'll bind it to my Titan, then you guys seal us in cyberspace. No, we'll find another way. Oh, they're like robots. These are just memories.
Yeah, no fire, Sherlock.
Uh-oh. Is this I'm pretty sure this is CGI rendered, actually. I think this is CGI, but I'm not sure. I could be wrong. Oh, no. Oh yeah, it is CGI, yeah. What is Eggman even doing? Eggman shows up too, man. He's dead. Bro died. Really spent much time exploring.
Sonic.
What happened to him?
He took on so much cyber energy, it corrupted him.
Meaning?
He's stuck between realities.
Bro's alternating between alternate dimensions.
I won!
No. Sonic worked too hard for us to give up now. Those visions we saw, we can drive back the corruption and bring him back. Anything for Sonic.
Whatever it takes.
All right.
Sonic, I want you to see the hero I become.
Sonic, you still have love to share with this world too.
Sonic, we're even after this.
Wow, Knuckles is a piece of crap, isn't he? Knuckles is just like, yep. Oh, he's back.
Everyone, thank you. I won't let you down.
All right.
Oh, good. He's back.
This is our chance. I never simulated a scenario where Sonic helped, since you never authorized it.
I still don't want to.
Please.
he was forced to work this time, to work with him. Bro, smiling.
Sonic, hereby induct you into the Eggman Empire in order to save us all. Understand? Not an alliance.
If that's how you want to spin it, Dr. Ego Man.
Ego.
Sage, you will help me find the Chaos Emeralds. Sonic won't be fast enough.
Hey, wow.
As you command.
Wow. Where is Eggman going? I guess he's... Oh, yeah, you still have the Chaos Emeralds, right?
No.
What does this do? Oh, hello. Children, I'll gladly kidnap you. I'll gladly take you. The red pillar. Come back here. Take that. Give me that. Requirement 1, alright. Get me in. Now let's get in. We're back at chemical plant. Whatever. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Well, I did it! Yeah! Let me leave! Grab the cocoa. That's all of the cocoa. Give me the Chaos Emerald. Take him down! There we go. Not again! Your bro's gonna die! Let's go! What did I just summon? The gut? What? Oh my god, I am terrified of this thing. What the? What is happening? What the? Destroy it. There we go. Kill him. Oh. He's dead. Yeah. Where'd it end up? Well, hello. At least I don't have to hear its annoying voice anymore. My greatest move. Defying gravity, baby. Dead. Thank you. Portal gear is now mine. Hello, we're here. You have some memory tokens for ya. My gosh.
I believe you can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Alright.
It would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
I'm pretty sure it's that, like, what's that called? The, whatever, I can't remember the name of the game that it's ripping off of at the moment. Space Invaders? No. I literally forgot. Yeah, whatever. I'll probably look it up and show it on screen right here if I ever find it. That was easy.
Come on, man! That's too easy!
Oh, it creates a bridge. Well, alrighty then.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emeralds with expediency.
Uh-huh.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You...
Yep.
Think he cares about me?
Sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up.
Get the Chaos Emerald. Alright. Green Chaos Emerald has been obtained. Oh my gosh. I don't know if that was me messing with those settings, that could have been it. Okay, finally, but I don't even, bro, finally, oh my gosh, I've been doing that for like 30 minutes. I was losing my sanity doing that. I'll get that in a second. Oh no, it's this thing again. All right, give me the Chaos Emerald, man. Collect vault. Yeah, where's Big?
No, I missed.
Let's go. Where is it at? What's this one? This is a Sonic 06 soundtrack. Haha.
many ruins. I'm not letting it happen again.
Okay, whatever. Memory token.
Preparations are not complete.
Alright. Oh well, let's get this one. Alright. We now have it. Yep, it goes where it always goes. Oh my gosh, more! There you go, there's some more.
There is a Chaos Emerald inside. Your power is required to access it.
We better not have to do the pinball minigame again.
Gotta open that door. Are you good with hanging around? I thought you were supposed to be looking after Eggman while he helps hunt down the emeralds.
I will be at his side when he needs me.
Okay.
Now, we must focus on the task at hand. Use your power to start the system. Hurry, our time is limited.
Okay. Alright, now we gotta do this again. That probably won't take that long. It didn't take that long last time, so. There we go, we killed it. Like I said, wouldn't take very long. Alright, time to get that Chaos Emerald. Open Sesame! Aha, we found our way in, Sage.
Number six, here we come. So, earlier you said I had zero chances of winning. Change your mind yet?
No. But I have not run a simulation on our present circumstances either.
Ah, yeah. So, you're saying there maybe is a chance.
I am saying we are in a desperate situation. The threat we face is beyond imagination.
Hey, if there's even a 1% chance I can turn that despair of yours into hope, I won't disappoint.
I just see I guess she's just like Sonic, I guess. Alright. Another emerald down. All right, we have it.
One more. I gotta hurry up.
Sonic.
Uh-oh. What's up? Do you have it?
No.
Oh, he's getting out of the thing.
You're not fast enough, so I found it for you.
Where is it then?
Go ahead and beat that giant.
Let's go. Eggman coming in clutch.
Don't you dare lose it.
Now why would I want to disappoint you?
We'll be right back. Also, what's... Sage is doing giggles. What the? Oh, no. Oh, okay. Wait, aren't you just Gigantus again?
For his neutral special, he wields a gun.
Bro has a gun. Supreme. Bro, the only difference is he's got Gigantus, but he has a gun. Oh. Wait, I don't have a lot of rings, I just realized. Thank you. Come on. Ooh, he's getting a beating. He's already at the half phase. Oh, yeah, it is just Gigantus just all over again. Can bro fly? Oh my god. Bro can fly. He looks like Dalene from the World of Light, from World of Light in Super Smash Bros. We could just distract him straight up. Uh-oh. We gotta kill him quick. Here we go. Is that a gun? Whoa. There we go. Whoop. We gotta kill him now. He's dead. All right, we don't have to worry about rings. We barely had enough to make it through the fight. Yeah, this was pretty underwhelming, but I had fun. Gigantus is a Supreme is a step down from the last one, Knight. He wields. Okay, that's pretty cool. Is he just dead? Down for the count now? Ha. Well, this one didn't get destroyed like the others. Why is this one still here? Uh-oh. Well, we released whatever was inside it, so that's just great.
Is that it?
Oh All we did was chase it out of its shell. It's retreating into space to regain its true form. Even Supersonic won't be able to stop it. I know what I must do. I must leave you.
I understand. Go. Fulfill your function.
Hooray! Well, looks like Sage took control of Supreme. Just kill Sonic. That'd be pretty hilarious.
Hurry, before it regains its full strength.
Ladies first.
All right, let's go.
Be careful, dear daughter.
So wait. I'm guessing Sage is a robot, right? And Eggman just calls him her daughter? Or is it... No. Yeah. Wait. Is that actually a human being? I don't know. Because it might be implying this one thing, but it might just be implying that she just literally created him. But oh well. Is that the moon? Is that a moon? Yeah, I remember what the final boss fight is. It's called The End or something. This is like the most terrible boss fight.
He took your home world. He took your lives. Are you going to let him do it all over again? I need your help. We can end this.
Who are you talking to, Sonic? So this is just like another... This is literally... Yep, yeah, it's literally the same thing.
Mortal, you have served your purpose.
You're the actual final... Oh my gosh, it's
now
you.
Face your end.
Okay.
I am the all-consuming void. What can one mote of golden light illuminate within this?
Countless stars, countless worlds, countless lives. All fell to me. All the teeming chaos of creation brought to order, to neutrality, to nothing. I saw your mind as you ran through my prison. You have fought machines and gods. They were mighty. They were finite.
I am
infinite. I am nothing.
Well.
You struggle as so many have done before. You will be consumed like all those before you. I saw your mind.
Alright.
I'm a fire in my laser!
Arrogance, ignorance.
Thank God I decided to move out of the way.
I was contained once. Is that why? My captors bent time and space. My captors built
no!
A whole reality to contain me. My captors burned their souls away to fuel their engines. And you...
No, we died.
Fly about me like a gnat.
I am inevitable. I cannot be denied. You strike this incarnation with all your might. It changes nothing.
Whoa.
You are not brave. You are not victorious. No matter what form I take.
No!
You glitter. You fly about me like a gnat. I am inevitable. I cannot be denied. You strike this incarnation with all your might. It changes nothing. You are not brave. You are not victorious. No matter what form I take. The end comes for you.
Oh. No. Where have you been? What is happening? Do we have to spam it? Can we please spam it? Oh, come on. At least let us do something. Now and okay. What's happening? I thought that was a gun. There we go. Ooh. Is he gonna get swatted out of the sky? He better not. Is this just in slow motion? I'm sorry, what is happening? Oh. Bro, another moon with another crater, huh? Oh, okay, no, never mind. He just destroyed the moon. He's still alive. No. Oh my gosh, she's gonna die. She's dead. Nope. Oh, looks like they're finally free. There we go. The end has been defeated, and now we just wait for like another month for poor Eggman, bro. She lost her daughter, bro. Oh, was that it? Oh, bro's going out sad. Oh well, he'll just go back to destroying. All right. Oh, that's it. Oh my goodness, that took way too long. It's been 5 hours since I started. Oh, it's finally over. Okay, now we just have to beat the next one next time. I think there's gonna be some end credit scene, so yeah, I'll be right back for that. Mirorio Kishio. Alright, here's the other end credits scene. Hopefully this is the last- I'm pretty sure this is the last one. There's no other one. Oh, he's working on the island, at the island still. What does that mean? Oh!
It's my girl.
It's Sage! What? What does that even mean? I guess it'll be explained in the next game. Save this game clear data? Yes. Alright. Cyberbeast space. Oh my god. New game plus. Arcade mode. Oh well, that's it for this video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe. And I guess I'll see you guys when the next update comes out, which is next month, or how many days there is left for that game to come out. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe. And with that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!